Here's a riddle. What do you do when a 10.5-foot alligator crosses the middle of the road right in front of you? You get out of the way and call an expert trapper. That's what happened in Collier County early Wednesday morning. A giant gator decides to cross the road just after 2 a.m. A trapper came and successfully wrangled the gator, clearing the road about an hour or so later.
Not the typical 2 a.m. call, no. I'm sure.